highlight of Kenny Black's Oxymoron show. Kenny Black, popular Nigerian stand-up comedian, held his live comedy show in Eko Hotel And Suites on the 28th of July 2019 and also sold out the venue a few hours after the show started.
Some guys are criminal. You can take your money from vanishing.
So what is going on now?
I don't know what is going on. You know it.
Well,
eventually.
Make some noise for this eventually. Ladies and gentlemen, if you're having fun, make some noise for yourself, ladies.
I don't know, I'm sorry. The product looks inferior to me. I don't know why.
Looks
inferior.
Okay, just have the best of it.
Not Big Ear. I would prefer maybe something else.
It's energy drink. It's not alcoholic. This is
I would prefer this.
Okay, just have the best of it. Would like to talk to
Okay, to talk.
Yeah.
Yeah, what am I going to say?
Just how you feel yourself.
Oh, okay. No problem.
I will go tell her my mind now. I don't care what this water.
I said,
of barking, the guy said, ah, he's going through adaptive modification. I said, you have an excuse for poverty, Abby. The people I pity the most, this Lion King there, are those guys that used to have one girlfriend. With these 4K, it's gonna be annoying. Those guys are different babes, like my guy, Package. Real talk, Package has watched Lion King more than 4 times. With 4K. So when Package is there with a girl now, he's always watching like horror movie.
It was Prize Giving Day, ladies and gentlemen. Those who know me, know I.
Kenny,
so me I hold one barrel.
Kenny,
Yusuf and Lamidi seek communication. You won't collect barrel from Yusuf. Yeah, it was it is the top.
I'm gonna go.
celebrities and comedians like Ayomide Makun, Juliet Ibrahim, Gbenga Adeyinka, Ima Oh My God, Mr. Eventuary, Bello Crib, Oluwa Kapuneski, Just Too Funny were present at the Oxymoron show. Kenny Blaq later took to Instagram to celebrate his success, thanking his family, friends and fans for their support. For more of this juicy entertainment news, please kindly log on to our website www.broadwaytv.tv and on Instagram at Official Broadway TV. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel Broadway Africa.